descending on the center from the outskirts of obscurity. With a raised fist, symbolization of the urgency. Strength blowing kisses and winks toward adversity. You know? Subtle yet as vital as the ink on your currency.
I am currently spiraling, sinking, inking melatonin, toning gelatin off. Naturally firming lost, fill up the edge of the whirlpool thoughts. Intangible, in the civilization, lacing loud screams, no attachment to parchment. In my apartment, we all wear yellow rubber jackets.
Give me some more, I like the taste. Swallow it whole and wipe your face.
Tickling at your sense of thought, the square is brought forth knowledge.
I'm flying at ripples, twisting, twisting, your nonce trickle.
Or lack of the above, the scraps, submerge yourself in puddles.
Light reflecting off soft waves, making a blurred aspect subject. To ponder the vertical dynamics and further respect. One cannot truly feel the mass between the top and bottom points. H2O is a symbolism we have chosen to use as an anointment. Thoughts are sent, skipping and skimming and skipping, dipping my entire action. Creator and pop your inflator. Flotation devices are your vices. Dislocate your elevator. Later you will yearn and brave the liquid form. Break from the norm. Open wide face up to attempt to intake particles from the storm.
You thirst for substance, a decisive ground. Twice as round as your skin stuff. Wait no further. We touch bottom and break surface. Depth is our elder's daughter. With your eyes and no one's fear.
I took a dip last week through the liquid that gathered near the tip of that peak that exists in my matter. I taught myself to survive without my feet on the ground. I never felt so alive as when I drowned. I took a dip last week through the liquid that gathered near the tip of that peak that exists in my matter. I taught myself to survive without my feet on the ground. I never felt so alive as when I drowned.
Still the shores bend and splash, heavier eye on life preserve.
But still pouring friend, I'm asking asphalt, may I'm out here. Be galled by the equilibrium that we all deserve to break from.
Reflecting what's observed, deep straight in every curve.
Swerve and content with forward life for purposes served.
I put my greatest foot into the ice cold pool
and roll up the most intense steps in ever.
Ripples, Leviathan, risen, prominence, whetstone, monolith, drinking, continence.
And the inanimal smells the indefinitely here, sour of audience captive, isn't it? The end and be all muddied, that's our humble home. You is a soaking yes.
Release, Niagara, anxious, fragments, pause,
deep, puddle dynamics.
We an Arctic article snowball, rolling through the desert.
Sensitive, fluid, too present for dense.
I see numerous seeds free floating upon the chemistry.
Evaporation is non-existent to this conglomerate formed by energy.
The dawn contorts the destiny, pathway unpredictable. Ripples hold the visions, a chisel in and out positions.
Visions waving, it's wiggling, constantly moving, hard to realize by eyes, ears, and listening are tools for saving you from your intelligence demise.
I took a dip last week through the liquid that gathered near the tip of that peak that exists in my mind. I taught myself to survive without my feet on the ground. I never felt so alive as when I drowned. I took a dip last week through the liquid that gathered near the tip of that peak that exists in my mind. I taught myself to survive without my feet on the ground. I never felt so alive as when I drowned.
Love the flying mermaid, she brings me glass of air and plates. Sings me songs of how we used to love concrete. All my dreams are coral reefs, and my love is a tree. And we view shattered moonlight chattering about the things we
gonna
wanna
oughta
be.
My sweet sound safe cab beauty is far up longing, stare at the determined never now.
Navigating through those debating our interest value, envisioning a reach to arrive on an island where anxious waiters fill the beach.
Surfacing for breath, inhale and then return to the depth. Submerged in the verses where the worth is kept.
Priceless, exotic, exciting until we evaporate. Drop my mass upon your peninsula, aquatic colors to illustrate.
The sailing power set within a siren song.
Longing to reach the shore and go through cells and music via
my
pools
word is
of
my
beyond.
Springboard, wearing my water wings for the dive.
And I slit my throat for gills in the event I gotta survive.
We are the raft, the bank, the drift, the kelp, the 40,000 leagues of inspiration treasured now.
Untouched by timeless traveling, amoebas see the crest overbearing. No seafaring individuals are present in my crowds, staring.
Standing, fathoming the distance between the existing rationalizations against the average misfits' fascinations. It's handheld, however, as hard as the waves break, it would take eight hands to craft the puzzle of the puddle space.
Dynamics, you understand the presentation of dynamics. You understand the imagination of dynamics.
I'm a pebble, poison, sign, liquid, drift, left,
merrily, merrily, life is but a sinking feeling.
Disappeared prisoner to its purity and nothing more. Prisoner to its purity.
I'm tired of being hard-headed, beaten, sweated, bedded with my past self-regretted habit. Used to chill, climbing down the molehill. I've made up my innate inner child still lies. When the future ain't as bright at the bottom, the evidence is not a problem. I fed up yours in the days of Shakespeare. My poems poor problems. What I become, the sun will always provide some inspiration. It's still my figure in a museum. I remain in the muse of some madman's innovation. Remove my finger from your chest. These words are not made to steal your lyrics of ignorance. If the slumber's ever left, I'm emphatic and adequate in this. Till I can once again become valid, which I can grasp my torso, but it slipped through my hands like my hands. It all comes hand in hand with limited grip with whip I grope. Angrily bubbling, it's changing my whole outlook. Hey ma, look at me, no form, put my hand on the notebook. I'm not romantic, I have to man, it wasn't my last endeavor. The rest of you, shut up, I lack the ability to pull myself back together. The sun will always be there to provide some inspiration.
Verifying complexes will always give me that warm feeling.
Contains chaos, replaced with natural gracefulness. The sun will always be there to provide some inspiration.
Verifying complexes will always give me that warm feeling.
That can take chaos replaced with natural gracefulness.
Being surrounded by wax, you'd swear I was a DJ. Living this nocturnal life, I never see the light of day.
So may
I wander through my unwrapped body to try and find the pinnacle of my presence, my totally pure state of mind. Have the topics heated, only in darkness I'm truly living. For my immediate partner for the life, he was born forgiving. Standing tall and thin, you can't really make out my mask. The lifespan I was handed is disappearing depressingly fast. I've seen 40 nights, but can't recall any days. My peak is charting curl, connecting with the wind, it sways. I interact with my cohort to illuminate various faces. Mastered meeting my match on a regular basis. I wait while the second hand keeps moving and stopping. Surrounding cylinders are quickly dripping and sopping. Creating puddles in which I envision my own reflection. Growing closer to the ground level, section by section. Previously I stood erect, how I longed for dusk to dawn of yesternights. Witnessing people's rights and people's wrongs. Symphony playing in the background to elevate my mood I compact. Becoming well aware that my ending existence is a fact. Thoughts flashback of being closer to the ceiling. Clarifying cobwebs and corners give me that warm feeling. Feeling cheated for all the energy that I relinquish. Hear my dying cry as my soul is slowly extinguished.
You can count on me to hold you steady, letting you drip down on me whenever you're ready to shed a glimpse of light on whatever the situation is. To contain chaos replaced with natural gracefulness. I felt some come and go. You ain't different than the rest of us. Different colors, different scented ones. Nothing changes but the aura, and I only notice a slight rendering. Yet it secures my existence. My usefulness depends on them. I'm a mobile inanimate, a feeble decoration for this inadequate planet. I took no part in creating, so I make my reality consume my space to play an intricate role. Behind no shadows on your face, foundation never needed to be the shot, illumination. I'm content with my place and time, affiliation with desire, hunger for solidarity. Traces of your visit and departure scattered. My heart is matted with your remains, but nothing matters next to the fact that fashion's how we're arranged. It's all deranged, how your smile's really a front.
Got me bound,
cause once you burn out, down, down,
I'll still be around.
It's like that.
Nature, nature,
the sun will always be there to provide some inspiration.
Terrifying complex and corners give me that warm feeling.
Contains chaos replaced with natural gracefulness.
Nature, nature,
the sun
give me that warm feeling.
The contained chaos replaced with natural gracefulness.
Sounds of distant, sweet music came to his ears. He looked up in the direction from which they came and saw a small object descending from above. At first it looked like a mere speck, but as it came down, the music became plainer and sweeter.
Oh, how they stifle, siphon emotion, I motion. Mostly the disembowelment of vowel movement is best measured by
how many books you burn, how many scholarly notions
cascading
through morbid emotions, window pane
evading,
chased by fading, echoing, decaying masculines, masked within candles and incense, glasses seeping, condescending sentence. Afterwards, the final antidote for petty anecdotes, swing fist before two lips alone.
No hope for those who ponder, wandering through cells brought forth by useless electrodes and modes of weakness, weakness of the movement arose. You will to intake endowing measures, the pleasures of performing and executing ballads prearranged on ledger form. A catalyst, cataclysm, fallacy, fortitude, medulla, menacing, medicine, flushing,
spiraling into the shallow depths of thoughtfulness.
Best cast upon the liberated, jaded Renaissance man.
Man, I once had an idea, but it didn't get me anywhere. Read the art of war when I should have been out fighting. Why is it the masses aren't exploding so-called great thinkers until they die? And why they live in fear of the fighters, afraid to leave their inside.
Talking, walking in circles, slowly assembling the faux pas way of thought.
But all thought is faux pas.
Good point brought to the table of man or myth, imploring, bumping up, demanding the process of leaping before jumping.
I say take a leap of faith. Besides, nobody would have knew the authors if they didn't pick up a pen and action. And acting got me more than imagining. The soul lies, words only count in assholes and elbows.
Holds a moving question for eternal value and mental redemption, inducing actions for future thought process exemption.
I need not thought, but when a father impulses its nature, but while my hands collect dust, I recollect
a loss of lust.
Where the wild things are.
Ha 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 ha!
You don't know what happens when I close the door and furniture comes warm out to greet me. Look, showing with pride day's dust, an imaginary hug, an unconscious brush. Things are better now. Oh, I adore these walls as they reveal supple roots and vibrant flora. He's home. Seems to penetrate very fabric of the roof above me as panels seal, seal, peels back. The sky's so beautiful tonight. Faintest purple clouds amid light. Ash black sweeps the character away. A truly awesome sight. Outside makes room and we for it, them, thee. Amazing thing is, with secrets unfolding abound all around, I can only seem to write. And thus the moon burns and ink tolerates magicals. Got some inspiring to be or not. Join the miraculous now transpiring. That is the whose flame is it for me to not flee? So my relief becomes my galleon and my plume becomes my plume. This place has always been an ocean, always been a song.
I got a liter of Knob Creek and a bottle of ether. Got the second Mob Deep creeping out of the speakers. Would prefer to sit home and drink cause it's cheaper. Why you trying to hide the eggs, girl? You think that it's Easter? Got time to kill, got kills to time. Prescription filled, I got pills to climb. Got the firearm ready to rob convenience stores. Got Sean, baby, gonna recruit a team of whores. Got hopes and dreams of no in-betweens. I got hopes and dreams of no in-betweens. Good swing, keep losing the ball in the green. Good thing most my friends live inside my head, cause now I'm never alone when I lie in bed. Got truth, can't recall where I put it. Maybe someone took it, mistook it for value and thought they wanted it. Gone with the wind and the rain, all that remains a subtle taste of sin, laced with grins and astonishment. Don't believe in monsters, I know them because they dwell in my heart and raise hell in my emotions. If there ever was a reason to live, it'd be to die. And I hope still let me wipe the fear out of your eyes.
Darkness envelops me directly after a click. Sick in the mind, no, but my lower extensions begin to kick at nothing. Or is there a presence under my sleeping quarters? Not a noise is being made, but yet I sense that there's no order. Directly beneath my being I'm seen. Nothing but I could swear that there's a commotion taking place. I should check, but I don't dare. Work up the courage. After much debating, I proceeded to slowly creep into reverse vertical because I felt I needed to make the confirmation. Pulled up my cloth and saw a nation of creatures in different forms. I couldn't fight the sensation. They had various appearances in their own separate ways, but all had the same familiar faces I've been staring at for days.
The boss that I hear him scratching, calling me names, calling me out my name. It's racking my wallpaper. My wallpaper has turned to a piss yellow tint. The posters are blank, all the faces are gone. The bodies are dancing, taunting me in spirit. They say I'm through everything, but I can hear sarcasm in the lyrics. All the pics in my frames have been replaced with mirror glass and slate. Some of them I seem to reflect on, I simply can't relate. And after all this time, my roses haven't stepped on. My childhood toys are now weapons of mass destruction. Toxins for the oxygen, a box in the confines of a quilt comforter. It's safe and pretty, but the cockroaches are jabbing me with toothpicks. I try to scream, but I'm lipless, voiceless and toothless. Virtually useless, and it's messed with my head. Thousands of chatted dentures venture around me, signifying all the stupid things I ever said. Gnawing at my flesh, collecting underneath my bed. Intersecting to form a hulking mass, a mammoth in a sense. Jackal-like an attitude, weaving me in a web, leaving me for dead. Believe in me, I brought the joy of life to where I belong, to where I belong. And exist like this forever. Why do they never turn the light on? And why do they always leave the night on?
Thank you.
head down, ungently left to ponder what's taking place.
I repair my keep, staring at his small sleeping face.
Everything's a phase and I've come such a long way.
I've given all to appease an unknown and I've vowed to pay.
Strategy is my biggest tool in this universal tournament.
Merciless, inducing turbulence to touch my pertinence.
It's all so enlightening and always wrong.
The ultimate prevail, valiant ease of emotion. Forces interlock, confusing ethereal motion.
Life is but a tale, so many noble notions.
Good breakfast, make a checklist, alphabetize my records.
All the struggling that I endure has made my back and neck hurt.
That slab of worms and roots we raped to
rotting.
It wasn't my fault, I thought and thought, yet it's taunting.
Expand through the stages, every day's a new planet.
But still feel on completion after I run the gamut.
Health, knowledge, woman is the man. Trust, progress, culture, and frailty. Healing is the life, endurance is the family. Science, society, community, the soul, healing, mind, health is security. Drugs, time, trials, punch, advance, and inside smile.
I want some exchange. This undying feeling is the strongest in my emotion range.
Passion, positioning, I hunger for the kisses. Convulsing, lusting, clutch me, hold me, touch me, thrusting, thrust.
We all pile up our anger, grunted and gritted. As we roam into the aftermath, we attain nothing that we wanted.
The easiest chosen, but hardest to ground, understood. Drawing a front line thin between must and should.
At ease, no worrying, scurrying around to accomplish tasks all taken care of. Relax, no need to ask.
It hurts so good, misunderstood. I wouldn't leave it even when I wish that I could.
And from here all is clear, plain things become anew. I knew it all, I always thought beyond my imagination. My perceptions a misleading tool.
The gravity of relativity of no accord. Our earthly genuine attempts to clone what is for.
But it's beholding, molding, constantly expanding and constructing. There's no foreseeing or happening, obstructing.
The pure reason random beyond results. Always shaping a happened, it's fate's only insult.
Voice gang raped by talent, medium in question. Impregnated by all three of them and made expression.
We'll just take a cylinder to symbolize the presence of the presence. Hollow and covering, shaking the space of its worthlessness.
A slow gather of scars, petals and appearances. As a firm grasp becomes one composite experience.
From oil and sludge, a new shadow strikes the planet. In the beginning there was darkness, womanish and mannish.
All the way to up and away to take this step through the gate that separates the garden from the snake.
Open my information highway to intake, to fill this puddle for a swelling transition to a lake.
Tampering full of energy from empty, a duty, weathering the damage to fix again.
This is why I'm here, where are my trophies? Give me back my land and heart and family, man, I'm parched.
What you need, identical to what I hold above your head. Take heed, read my gospel, memorize all that I've said.
Next, make it better than the last was built. Next, do it again, this time looking at with what you were dealt.
What is the meaning of life? What is the meaning of life? What is the meaning of this life?
What answer?
True health, knowledge, success. What is the man? Trust, progress, culture,
the
frailty, healing, destiny, endurance,
the
family, science, society,
music,
soul, healing, life. Woman, man, trust, progress.
progress, culture, faith, healing, destiny, music, soul, healing, mind, health, security, drugs, time, trial, hunt, advance, innocence, smile, love, chance, relevance, endurance, family, science, society, foreign.
Everyone, put away your boyish desires, your buoyant sighs, your rolling eyes, your lust for rolling rock, your lust for getting rocks off of others' bodies, all your desires for couch and TV, pick up a book, pick up a shovel, put down the gun, throw the fist, throw intelligent words in this game of conversation, try into arrangement, dollars and sensibility, intelligence and ability, eloquence and nobility, delicatessens, treat your girl like you treat your TV, how you should use your headphones and positive role models, try staying home, stop trying to prove, stop trying to be, stop trying to do, just be, prove, do and exist, go to college, respect your mother, look out for your little sister, respect no one except yourself, treat all others how you expect, in return, exercise intellect, if you lack it, pretend, call few people enemies and call fewer people friends, don't do it for the wealth, do it all for the love, love everything you do, and do nothing half-heartedly, be what you speak, man, never speak on what you be, even if you're lost, front like you got a plan, it ain't that hard but stand if you're ready to be your man.
I come to you with one heart, broken in two, gnashed hands and many flaws.
A man.
In return, I ask only an egoless, unbiased listen. For what I speak of offers freedom from mind, freedom from unfocused impulse, freedom, and not at all the spangled Yankee doodle union musket and compass sense of liberty which our forefathers in Hollywood have fed and sold us for scores. I'm alluding and right to salvage clear-headedness, a composed, faded state of human being. No grand inquisitor myself, I pour forth a pensive frown upon and frustrated humble. However furious, this reason for being here, this well you found, is phenomenal. In the immortal words of Oliver Wendell Holmes, a mind that is stretched to a new idea never returns to its original dimension. Simplistically, topsoil is no seashell full of bitter ocean body, but it can be, changing for and from triumph to mystery. Every somehow has a place where you dare not set foot and can't see a thing. So weave those silver threads into soul-level bonds and be unbounded no longer. Manipulative, let it go, go. Let the wandering take it all in, generate, make you yours. My masters, my pupils, my equals. Drop, decorate, I implore you, just think.
Let me address you with two conflicting topics at this moment. Two paths I've roamed it, intention to hit home with this discussion and make you ponder strength in your words. Not talking racial connotation, but loosely tied with bees and birds. Also loosely tied with opposites, the depths of negativity in your soul. Let it take control and you can see deeper into the hole of self-destruction, it's obstruction of the opposite feeling. My fellow men and women, it's love and hate with which we're dealing. I've experienced both words, let's ponder my theory and thought on these two and the correlation that each other has brought. I've sought the answer and I found that hate is stronger than love. I love to hate you, I hate to love you. Hate always ends up above. It's much easier to say you hate than to say you love a person, but easier to say you love material or love currency when it's dispersing. I realized long ago that neither word is a delicate topic, so hence the circle on my finger. IDO on that day was my flow. And although I see many problems in my fellow man, hatred of others is absolutely not my master plan. My other spiritual half has taught me much about my true feelings. I was slipping into mental remission, but was brought into the healing process. I consider myself blessed when I think floating up above the majority makes others look like they're safe. Hating give up nothing. Love, you give it up all. So I smirk at all of y'all while you await my downfall.
Condescending. The lake dove into when you finally acknowledge that I'm not pretending. Follow the language, the direction, the dialect, the cadence, the enunciation, emphasis, pretentiousness, assumption.
Making an ass of you. Point A in the air you share with me. Point B.
Now draw a straight line connecting us.
Wait, wait, man, who's not paying attention?
See, in class, here's the problem. Y'all need to quit resting and collecting dust.
My stance resembles anger, but no, your perception's crooked. Now be some good little bastards. Turn your textbooks to page 7.
Reads that God got drunk, drove heaven into a tree. Now there's no reasons left for you to continue to breathe.
Just joking. Only trying to see who's listening. Now heads up, time to test the potential of your faults.
And the results will stay confidential. For as long as you face the front of your self-esteem, lose focus, get broken at the seams.
Let's open up the discussion for comments to compliment your circumcised mind state while I ride on your anxieties.
Trying to speak to the class and justify the act of pointing my finger at your head and asking you, what the fuck is that?
Thank you. Thank you.
MCs, put them in a line, shoot them until they close to get my wisdom teeth pulled. From here on out, I'm grabbing these rappers by their fates and throwing their destinies out into that lake. And as the earth shakes and as the snakes eat, I found my birthplace on top of that break beat. The beat breaks while I drink a red stripe to get my head right. Maybe put some life into this dead mic. You fuckers got nerve, you're lost between mold and the mildew. If you spit that verse with bullets and tits, I wouldn't feel you. This plant can't grow without the nurturing and nutrients. So on I carry between the Aryans and Nubians, holding a handful of that Minnesota pork. And if I ever blow up, I wanna fuck
you. Know my steam.
Let it rain, let it rain. Let the water run off of the brain. Let the drops hit my shoulders and leave permanent stains. Let one solo drip touch my heart to symbolize what it contains. Restrain these thoughts to stay locked in my dark side. Let the bumper hit the pavement, pull away and let the sparks fly. Let the children have reason to laugh instead of needing to craft ways and passages to see their last days.
Me and wild animals are concerned. Their infantile passion obliterating. Rate life on a scale of chorus boy. Sing your diatribe to diabetics. Better me and you had to breathe the same oxygen. You choking foam cause I your headphones and little men in black scurrying around and jump on dick sand. Yo champ, keep the heads nodding. I keep heads still, steal moments from opponents, walking a fine fabric of time between Nietzsche and Ice Cube. Fuck all of y'all, never like any y'all in the first place. Punch face, dickhead, step on foot, burn bridge, rape privilege, take money. I saw your scribbles in the back of your last release. Ha ha, funny. You bring your marbles, I'll bring mine. When our egos and balls collide, but have some pre-written battle rhymes. But no, everything is cool, cold, icy, happy, glamorous. Let's all drink semen, sing we are the world. I am the world, but I'm the whirlpool, where all these fools get killed. Kilogram, kill your ass, and you bitch made like a quill. Yeah, I can drop down and meander with Neanderthals and jellyfish, the revolutionary evolutionist. Let me be the tooth fairy, cause when it comes down to biting, I'll make damn sure everybody gets royalties and rock parliament beats instead of jail tracks. Shit, if I ever gave a fuck, I gave it away a long time ago. Only time will tell, in due time, will do time until it's folded to them. The paramecium of parables, paragraphs, and MC paradigm. The world is my stage, the stage presence for everyone.
Let it rain, let it rain. Let the gutter be the book you never wrong. Let the bottle be the drawbridge and mold. All this is soaked in the deep depths of dynamics. All we ask is to is and a
developmental lyricist presented for your listening pleasure. Quadruple phonetic spitters in 2x10 measures. Profess my confession. I long for this profession, presently near this art form, made accessible for those who want to hear us. Interlock hands to a sound intake device through a filter. Constructing of percussion rhythm sections painstakingly built are infectious. Totally overwhelming to soul and body.
Fix the Holy Ghost.
Making your physical structure appear quite shoddy.
Disassembling.
Slowly pick apart your sound taste.
Deconstructing.
Jaw to the floor caused by the wall you're forced to face and conclude that your thirst is quenched by deep puddles.
Hey yo, this shit is dope.
But our conversation to you is subtle. You gotta hit that REW when the fading commences. Your index extensions of your hand constantly tenses. Approximately every 5 minutes you will repeat this motion over and over until your mind's convinced of this notion.
Dynamics I understand and I pledge allegiance to your music for advanced listeners covering many regions. As far as I'm concerned, this group is number one. And who knew that using my brain could be so much fun.
Count them, 1, 2, 3, 7, 4. Pleasantly demented stuck riders, a few folds short of a paper airplane. Decided to sit in grain, paint their faces in beet leaves. Like green turned upside down in the wind. Finally someone to clap for. more. This toxic hermit grins, especially mineral, a globe over and back to scratch, drizzling up on me sky. It's time to filter in the cosmos, Milky Way style. Say it like I mean it to ease my hot head into where have you been my whole life. Come on guys, let's play the side. Shoot branch, offshoot branch, but giggle to chillin', who's sad? Hands folded, pencil sharp and waiting patiently for quality birdseed and really good care counselors who know lots of big words. Once in a while it's fun to be smart and play with matches on the dark side of the hole. Cock bang yon drummer, get wicked, smaller rock, and the larger ones all be confused. So with the prostitutes, dirt, platypuses and grandparents found by me, I'm a hydrogen molecule and proud of it. Proud of it. Let it rain, 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 let it rain. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain, rain.
Let it rain, let it rain. Let the gotta be the book you never own. Let the bottle be the drawbridge and moat. All this is soaked in the deep depths of dynamics. All we ask is two ears and a planet.
Making it rain. Making it rain.
Make bottle dynamics.
Making it rain.
Rain, rain.
Making it rain, rain, rain. Making it rain, rain.
Who's the bigger man? Other than a dead man walking 4 p.m. I heard a dead man talking, he said it's inconsequential. Forget it, it's nonsense. I'll always get into Harlanville with this knife. Get away, I don't wanna fight you with drink, but get a piss on your pride, little girl. You step on your feet, you wanna eat that dirty white hat? What you looking at?
For cap, bartender, tender meat, some sex on the beat before I reach out and impediment your speech. Once I get him in my reach, unprecedented impeach. He saw a step across stairs illuminated by disco lights. Unseen, unspoken, in the scene of a provoking, a thought-provoking scene. In a smoke scene, interrupted by intermittent disco lights. Ain't nobody dancing, ain't no music, everybody still. I can only see one man, he looks good enough to kill. So much muscle my way, through bustles of imposters. 1032, 10 feet away, 5 fingers around an object of intrusion. I don't need to see his eyes, a fearless jacket, then a shirt, then a skin, then his kidneys, then out. Then blood, then blood, then blood, then neck, then blood, then blood, then heart, chest. Then I see his girl washing over him like she's gonna cry his little ass back to life. This is my only way I know, so I must remove the knife. We eye to eye now, goodbye to his life. Well, I told you I would get my $5 back tonight.
Another night, another dollar, another crowd I've enlisted to make hollers. Another eye, really wish his crowd was just a little bit larger. Excuse me, Mr. Promoter, could I bother you for a couple of bottles of premiums placed on the stage for me and my brethren? You know beverages, intoxication, balance and leverage. Guessing this is that point where I grab the mic and make my point. Kick my blow, make him say ho, blow the lid off the joint. Ahem.
Blah, 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 blah.
And then they befriend it. I love it when this situation happens. This the type of crowd that builds self-esteem. Come 10:30 was when I finally felt that steam. Yo, 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 what the fuck's going on over here? Calm that shit down. Calm that shit down. Yo,
yo.
Check, check, yo. Get off. What the fuck's going on? Get off. Get off. Get off. The blood, you knew I would. I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever, trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood. You knew I would. I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever, trapped. Death stepped up to.
Sorry, just alcohol.
Thanks anyhow. It's just been one of those days. Alcohol only. How could you not sell fucking cigarettes at the bar?
Excuse me.
Not wonder where those two wild women are. I've gotten off. 1 minute they're all ears and big eyes. Then they're wandering. Bark up the next man's tree. Thank you, Jesus Christ, this place is. Now that's a foxy young lady. She'd only put some clothes on.
Excuse.
Enough, I'll stay put and just vend in the meat market. Lobbies, that shit's pretty dope, but I can hardly hear his vocals and the bass is too loud. Actually, this kid's nasty. Too bad I can't hear the words. Excuse. Damn, like he couldn't have just walked. Oh, and the stare too. See, everybody wants to show you how big them and how little they think. I'll be a minute, that's that.
Oh my God, twisting and turning. What's that sensation of burning? You need to just witness some spoken words. But now I'm learning that I can't step into the outer limits of my abode without kids acting hard and staring, glaring. Yes, I'm in the daring mode. My girl debated me going out at this nocturnal time. She said that I should just chill, stay in the house and ride her rhyme. I disagreed and ventured out, totally against all of her wishes. Stated that if I went to this particular venue, I'd later be needing stitches. But my manhood and the need to ease my mind has forced me out to check and see what this up-and-coming lyricist is all about. Arrived at the show at 9:45, had seen these kids are live. Waited in line to pay my fee to take my entrance to this dive. Already performing up on stage, these kids outside spoke loose. The rhymesayer had the crowd by the balls, but up in the DJ booth. Vinyl manipulation is complex in the body, but sound mesmerized and higher, elevated on the shoulder. I feel a pound. My right side is the right side, connected, accidental. He stared me in my vision and taken, said something about knocking out dentals. Then strided on slowly. I paid no attention to his words, because pursuing any challenge brought forth at this point would be absurd. I saw no familiar faces in the sea of goatees and baseball caps, which is vital to me, because this ocean is filled with mindless saps. Just then I heard a scream behind me. There was quite a commotion. I felt something tap my back once and then repeated in this motion. Oh my God, twisting and turning. What's that sensation of burning? Yearning to just witness some spoken words, but now I'm learning. I should have listened to my girl when she spoke up and debated. If I had, then my body and soul would not be separated.
I shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another blood, you knew I would, I feel you should adapt. Can't run forever trapped. Death stepped up to shed another, I feel you should.
And that ceiling meet, where you'll be peeling me from when the dreams become abilities. The trilogy of growth, I'm at the second level, where every word is special and I'm lost inside the echoes. And when it settles, I touch that third stage. I shuck these mental shackles and blast my way out of that bird cage. Earthquake signifies an active foundation. It's got the posture aching, keeps my head out of these constellations. From this high, I may identify the obstacles. When I get this high, my head becomes a hospital. Voices bitching and bickering, complaining that they're sick and injured, bleeding and hungry.
Give me my tourniquets.
Feed them nourishment and include it with the diluted juice and bruised fruits I distributed. Who knew they wounds would heal so quick? Who knew the passion would become fashion and get them fastened onto the dick? Might as well have let them penetrate. The view from here shook me, looking at rookies that try to emulate. Take the time to break the rhymes down for what you gather. Only after will I climb to the raptor without my ladder.
Stability, overseer, stand over, ability. Hover, provide, contraceptive and meteor showers. The sky is falling, the earth is collapsing. Seas freeze, seize my support structure. You stammer, I may shape or provide shade upon your living mass. Granted, I'm granted with a limestone trim. So your epicenter splinters to shambles while the lights turn dim. Sheep, stop bellowing, hug your teddy bears. Instead, towards the light in my center, cynical minds mind your master. It's only a shame that they're rock slide, landing on your backside. Who needs to walk, you layman? Spend all of your time inside. I take it all, I saw it all, I encase it all. And with all my power, they should have built more columns for me. The ball's still rolling, there's only two pins left, brother. Whether above or upon, I promise to always provide some cover. Quit breathing so much, this ain't comfortable for me. But I was more affordable than the ones that they had built in the early 90s. Oh my, look at those memories, listen to them complain. Some bitch about champagne, others talk about how they should have took the train. Regardless of your stature, status, or economical bubble, I'm still on top of your world, even if it's a pile of rubble.
Dripping through,
dripping through,
walking on. Human built this ceiling
how industrious it must have been. Awful continuous to span those reaches and rays. Not a wall, empty space only between. No corner ceiling, the lid perceived on a system of physical laws. How high, hide being among the first three you can't touch. It goes on to stretch an unexplainable linear roof of instance. Too relative for shelter, its protection proposes our challenge to existence. Hold, will it hold, and for how long?
How
with such
ironic.
Holes tearing into nowhere justifies nothing we define or travel as fast as too distinct to blanket vast. It surrounds our absolute upper limits, our reference comprises our synchronous tick tock, tick tock. Thank it for your fears and lows. Know if it starts or stops. Rest beneath the safety it can only prop. It's not sturdy, old, weak, young, or made of tick-tock. It's above, with, under, in structure, and stronger than our nails. Words, ages, beams, any watch. Tick, tick, tick.
I've experienced, been a witness to many happenings up to this point. Life and death have passed my eyes on both occasions. They anoint. At the beginning I looked down and I witnessed birth, but confined to my position I never realized what it was worth. I never realized the beauty it expounds and the emotions it induces. Never realized what true love, but sometimes no love at all, produces. Never realized what I was going to see in my adventures of now, but realized I was in for a lot of sightseeing. So somehow I didn't pay much attention to the positive aspects of things. Only victims of stabbings and shootings.
Who the fat ladies sing?
They say they're on their way out as they pass through me, hoping each time that they could take me with them, so I could see a different aspect of the world, perhaps above the building, but let down every time they told me that they were not willing to take some extra baggage, as they chose to refer to I. Perhaps I'll never leave this place. So now all I do is sigh and think, what was I? But I was so misled
that I only showed my interest in souls that were covered in red.
Now I look back and I feel that I was cheated with precision. The different aspect that I had longed for was so clearly in my vision. Got sick and tired of negativity and I was due for a change, but never figured out that I needed not to rearrange. It was all before me and I could have seen life as well.
Now my one track mind has only stories that no one wants me to tell.
Tripping through,
tripping through,
walking home,
walking on,
hanging from,
hanging from,
peeling off,
peeling off,
tripping through,
tripping through,
walking home,
walking on,
hanging from,
hanging from,
peeling off,
peeling off.
Forgot how to win a chest and prepare dinner table for guests. I hide the silverware and eat tourists. It's not nice to point. You came here for the wrong reasons, but I hope you leave convinced. And no fingerprints or imprints. I've been here since I sat down. This owned a town and all the people that make a living within its padded walls. I hate you all for not being like me. Maybe I'm wrong, but I make the rules and break the hearts. If you wanna share, I'm down to take what I can carry to my cave. Don't read the paintings. These are curses, spells, and recipes. Death to the world. Live forever, critically acclaimed. Forget my name, but please know the words that follow these songs for the next years to come.
I cry inside only cause I have no energy to do it on the outside. I'm tired and grown quite weary, saying what the hell's the matter with you to that reflection, looking at it in disgust. Can you come up with something, anything?
It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Hear my cuckoo when I'm gonna write a Bible. It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Hear my cuckoo when I'm gonna write a Bible. It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Hear my cuckoo when I'm gonna write a Bible. It's like all alive.
disregard the rearing me. Happiness is dying, wishing me down. The antagonist said, walking on my hands and feet. Please say you like my song. We'll never have an exit. I'm not an alien and everything will not be alright. There is a wrong in every stack. Longitudinal slung to lay around the world for since your belly fat biting my tongue.
Short buzzes bring me to my disconnected feeling in a 14-40 minute cycle of this. Perhaps it is this that makes my music so depressing. Or maybe it's the fact I have to travel extensively to work with others in my circle. And as the controlled rain falls into my body, I ponder the thought that it might be the fact that I'm the minority in my city. Because I don't do Pearl Jam covers, and as I begin that 20 minute journey, I think perhaps it's because I must sit in this 8 hour constrainer of creativity, punching numbers when I should be pushing buttons in 2,000 ways. How is it I'm motivated to endure 8 hours of pure unadulterated boredom, then sit in front of another computer for 4 more hours using the same old drum set, trying different loops, can't find one to fit. Maybe this is why I sit in front of a pad of paper, pen in hand with a blank mind, and I ask myself, is the writer's slump the best form of meditation? Rhetorical, don't have an answer, and I also don't expect one.
One big clap behind the forehead, wires hanging out of the keyholes at the back of my spine, terminated and completely not the same fabric as the streets. Make me humble, poisoned by humidity and all the sponge up habits. Quiet.
All alive, we're all gonna die. Prepare my cocoon when I'm born to write a Bible. It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Prepare my cocoon when I'm born to write a Bible. It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Prepare my cocoon when I'm born to write a Bible. It's like all alive, we're all gonna die. Prepare my cocoon when I'm born to write a Bible.
I could easily fight those platinum puppets, but I couldn't fight the gag reflex. Even if that weren't the case, I'd look myself in the face and my reflection would probably backhand me, placing my blame on myself.
Here I was in them, pasted those receptacles, my phlegm, my pen. This war brings me back, this punching tender, metaphorical punching bag. Bring about the human autopsy, skin all torn, dripping on my cynicism, spells ringing thorns, singing songs all alone. I quit whispering, all unto was weak. Pity, isn't it, if being here is touching myself? This is literary masturbation, to say the least. Slay the beast, deference wallowing my pride. We can model humans fashioned in hobbled outside. The cannon flew out, all the people left the villages. Children run the streets and they found new gods to pray to. New ways to prepare for the coming of something new. New ways to prepare for the coming of something wonderful. New ways to prepare for the coming of something new. New ways to prepare for the coming of something beautiful.
No little boy, come to make up is come on embarrassed. Come to make up, man's uncanny successful by mostly in his capitalist measuring stick. Prolific bear ass mushing the clover and dandelion. Share my lunch please, got money tree. I'll sanction the opening said plainly. You're doing fine, I can kneel and cool my own Avalon. Popsicle stick and golden pencil Valhalla. Toast to the face, there is a circle behind every point. And I'm a scared to spread out, give back to the rain clouds. It's me against my tapeworm, skid row crush, still standing. Die off, I'm doing the hump. It hurts to real, 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 real. Get in.
Let's get incredible. Let's get incredible. Let's get incredible, break the face values. Let's get incredible, break the face values. Let's get incredible, break the face values. Let's get incredible, break your face values. Let's get incredible, break your face values.
Sucks up dirt and dust in emotion, making up the particles to make a potent potion. Until I spray them out in a pattern no one understands. Comprehension, it's the greatest invention by man. Splitting into separate piles, setting down different conveyors, constructing one long line pleasing to the sequence sentence sayers. Boom, click, click, boom, click. My vacuum spits phonetics that makes the sound wall sick. Pleasing to the nostrils, even allergists will commend. You love my offerings from my vacuum from start to end.
Started off humble, passive, fumbling, shaky, nervous, like I suffer from lack of practice. Tuesday, Wednesday, in stride, sequence to reach potential, breathing gentle, keeping focus is essential. Thursday past, observing the foreplay of the first day, looking at the weekend like my aura's thirsty. You box about Friday, Saturday, cut loose, climb inside the intenseness. It's the vibe that I'm presented, my secret heaven. Reach the week's peak at the stroke of Sunday. Time to relax while I bask in the afterglow.
Feeling it all in splendor, traveling towards away, get away the currents and ride, yo, curves being rivaled. Get your hands out of his mouth, now he's damned. Cut off from his hands and feet, nagging poor toxins to the land of freeze. Energy for energy, welling up, impossible to breathe. And so the land is choking, and what with all these bodies floating and sinking. You know you're all one. washed up. The more I think about it, he should have saw it coming. Well, man will harness all resources for diluted cause. The cost's unmeasurable, my man,
and unrepayable to the land.
If I'd only paid it more attention, it's to them. And tears won't bring back the everywhere we went. That's the fear choking in these old men. The world to me will never be the same. I'll forget all those times it made the sun shine. But the grown-ups say everything will be fine. It would never only change and grow again in our backyard through my shoebox and the strawberry blends.
Function.
multiple personalities. A four-headed beast, caught in between, a breathe, breathe, and release. As lost as you guard, walking through water and walls, until we crash and dissolve and martyr our flaws.
It ain't all love, it's confusion and a waste of time.
It ain't all love, it's confusion and a waste of time.
It ain't all love, it's confusion and a waste of time.
It ain't all love, it's confusion and a waste of time.
It ain't all time, it's confusion and a waste of love.
It ain't all waste, it's confusion and some time to love.
It ain't all confusion, it's love and some time to waste.
It ain't all that, it's all of the above. To this, and you wonder from the shores how deep the puddle is. Wet feet.
This outfit, gotta escape the loan. We keep on the deep end, we depend upon to continue to struggle to find the connecting dots, thoughts and spare time. I'm a reoccurring theme. How soon they forget? I ain't seen land since I developed the ability to rise. Now I own all the shadows and reflect off everything. So the bulletproof vest, cause they stuck dumb and forgot how to propel to move each other, to move bodies of water. Auto skate across the surface, but what I give is distorted and carried and buried. Brought back to life, the sandcastle. Nothing lasts. Beauty is what you make it until the waves and wind and people ruin what I've worked so very hard to preserve.
Walking through the rain and the millennium, where lazy inconvenience is the mother of invention. I muster the guts to mention to that man in the reflection.
What are you looking at?
And when the sun looks at me, I feel alright. But ain't nothing but a moment before it turns away. The humidity tripped me off of my feet last night. And when I looked up, I saw that I had nothing to say. I think I'd like people more if they think more like me. So quietly, I wait for my inner revolution. When the eagle can soar forward toward the sea, I'll aim at the beast in the name of retribution. Now I'm looking down the barrel of a gun. Son of a gun, son of a Sam, son of the man who was a brother to Sam. If they see my shadow, they should run, cause I won't halt till I'm done, spreading all my salt across the land. Walking through the rain and the millennium, where lazy inconvenient is the mother of invention. I muster the guts to mention to that man in that reflection.
What are you looking at?
I'm walking through the rain and the millennium, where lazy inconvenient is the mother of invention. I muster the guts to mention to that man in that reflection.
What are you looking at?
Child, I was afraid of the storm, but now I welcome the rain.
Out of the curious foraging rain, moving over the lawn like evening, one by one they come.
I take seven MCs, pull them in a line,
shoot them and sell their clothes to get my wisdom teeth pulled. From here on out, I'm grabbing these rappers by their fates and throwing their destinies out into that lake. And as the earth shakes and as the snakes eat, I found my birthplace on top of that break beat. The beat breaks while I drink a red stripe to get my head right. Maybe put some life into this dead mic. You fuckers got nerve, you're lost between mold and the mildew. If you spit that burst with bullets and tits, I wouldn't feel you. This plant can't grow without the nurturing and nutrients. So on I carry between the Aryans and Nubians, holding a handful of that Minnesota pork. And if I ever blow up, I wanna fuck yours. Let it rain, let the water run off of the brain. Let the drops hit my shoulders and leave permanent stains. Let one solo drip touch my heart to symbolize what it contains. Restrain these thoughts to stay locked in my dark side. Let the bumper hit the pavement, pull away and let the sparks fly. Let the children have reason to laugh instead of needing to craft ways and passages to see their last
as
days.
Far as me and wild animals are concerned, their infantile passion obliterate and rate life on a scale of chorus boy. Sing your diatribe to diabetics. Bet if me and you had to breathe the same oxygen, you choke and foam comes out your headphones. And little men in black skipping around and jump on dick saying, yo champ, keep the heads nodded. I keep heads still, see a moment from opponents walking a fine fabric of time between Nietzsche and Ice Cube. Fuck all of y'all, never like any on the first place. Punch face, dickhead, step one foot, burn the bridge, rape village, take money. I saw your scribbles in the back of your last release, haha, funny. You bring your marbles, I'll bring mine. When our egos and balls collide, but as I'm pre-written battle rhymes. But no, everything is cool, cold, icy, happy, glamorous. Let's all drink semen, sing we are the world. I am the world when I'm the world, who all these fools get killed. Kilogram, kill your ass, and you bitch made like a quill. Yeah, I can drop down and be gander with Neanderthals and jellyfish. The revolutionary evolutionist, let me be the tooth fairy. Cause when it comes down to biting, I'll make damn sure everybody gets royalties and rock parliament beats instead of jail tracks. Shit, if I ever gave a fuck, I gave it away a long time ago. Only time will tell, and due time until it's over. Do I'm the paramecium of parables, paragraphs and MC paradigm. The world is my stage, the stage presence for everyone.
Let the gutter be the book you never wrote. Let the bottle be the drawbridge you bought. All this is soaked in the deep depths of dynamics. All we ask is to be
the limited lyricist presented for your listening pleasure. Quadruple phonetic spinners in 2x10 measures. Profess my confession, I long for this profession. Presently near this art form, made accessible for those who want to hear us. Interlock hands through sound intake device through a filter. Constructing of percussion, rhythm sections, painstakingly built are infectious, totally overwhelming to soul and body.
Catch the holy ghost,
making your physical structure appear quite shoddy.
Disassembling,
slowly pick apart your sound taste.
Deconstructing,
jarred on the floor, caught by the wall. You're forced to face and conclude that your thirst is quenched by deep puddles.
Yo, this shit is dope.
But our conversation here was subtle. You gotta hit that REW when the fading commences. Your index extension of your hand constantly tenses. Approximately every 5 minutes, you will repeat this motion over and over until your mind's convinced of this notion.
Dynamics, I understand, and I pledge allegiance to your music for advanced listeners covering many regions. As far as I'm concerned, this group is number one. And who knew that using my brain could be so much fun?
Four, count them, 1, 2, 3, 7. Pleasantly demented stuck riders, UFOs, short of a paper airplane, decided to sit in grain, paint their faces in deep leaves, light green, turned upside down in the wind, finally someone to clap for, this talks like hermit grin, not specially maneuver the globe, over and back to scratch, drizzling a balmy sky, it's time to filter in the cosmos, Milky Way style, say it like I mean it, ease my hard head, into where have you been my whole life, come on guys, let's play the sack, shoot branch, off shoot branch, blood. The chilling, who's sad? Hands folded, pencil sharp, and waiting patiently for quality birdseed. And really good counselors who know lots of big words. Once in a while, it's fun to be smart and play with matches on the dark side of the cock bang yon. Drama get rickets, mother rock, and the larger ones all but confused. So with the prostitutes, dirt, platypuses, and grandparents bound by me, I'm a hydrogen molecule and proud of it. Let it rain, 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 let it rain.
Let the gutter be the book you never wrote. Let the puddle be the drawbridge and moat. All this is soaked in the deep.